Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday. Yay. Hello, hello. Nice. We're all coming out. Ready. Cool. Good morning, you guys. Hello. Good morning. I'm ready. Are you ready? Let's do it. Shake off that week. We're gonna burn, we're gonna move, we're gonna stretch, we're gonna reach. I figured mom, my mom just commented, I'm using dad's Instagram. All right, I feel like we have a really good number on to get started. I'm gonna give it like another little bit so people can start to get on, but everyone popped on really fast today. That was awesome. Hi, Becky. Good morning, Chelly. Cool, cool, cool. I love this class, you guys. I really do. I mean, I love them all. I would hope I love them all. I really do. I love them all. I think like, ooh, is this a favorite? But each one has just like a special place in my heart. But I love this class. I'm excited to do it with y'all. From Ireland. I love it. Andy. Aw. Cool. Welcome. I love it. Love it. Are you like in Ireland right now? Or are you from there? Either way, that's awesome. But how cool is that? Okay. So today, guys, you need your mat. And I have twos. Okay. So I would say ones or twos. And a towel. I just realized I didn't grab a towel, but I'm going to probably take my sweatshirt off. So I'll just use that to wipe my face off if I need it. And yes. Okay, cool. You're in Belfast. So you are in Ireland right now. Oh my gosh. I love it. I love it. I love it. That is so exciting. That warms my heart that we're all together. Oh, man, that is so cool. Oh, from everywhere. We're all together. That is amazing. That I think can start my day, make my day today. So I'm only going to go up from here. All right, you guys ready? We got some plans. We got to move and groove. So pace slower. We're going to work through constant steady movement and flow holds, and let's do this, right? Yeah. Mary's ready. I know we're ready, Mary. Okay. So we'll start in the center, guys. Legs a little wide, those hips, just soften those knees. When I count you in, we're going to take those two deep or that two count deep breath, and we'll get to it from there. All right, here we go, guys. As always, let me know sound. Let's do this. All right, guys. So feeling that connection there. Light, nice, soft bend. Weights just near you. They'll be easy to grab. Two count, inhale. Let's take those arms on up. We reach it up for two, and exhale, lengthen on down. Inhale up, and exhale down. Two more, all the way through, guys. Reach, beautiful, one more. Now, left ear to left shoulder. Two count, release to the neck. We take it left for two and right. Right away, my neck got a little release there. Gorgeous, you guys. Again, soften those legs, but feel the core. Belly button ribs nice and tight. Now, tuck that to the chest. Two count, semicircle left. Left for two, for right. Halfway, releasing through the neck, letting that tension go, guys. Settle into your practice today. Center, shoulder circles to the back. Let's roll it through. Wait. Yes, you guys, get that body moving. Reverse it, cut it around. Pull, open up the upper back. Now hands lightly on the legs. Tight little pop, left, right. Contract, release, standing left and right. Pull left and right. Feel yourself rounding, guys, and pop it out. In eight, six. Now, take it deeper, side lunge, left to right, or reach it out of the left. Good, arms, guys, reach out of the hips, out of the obliques, out of the shoulders, slide it out. In eight, that's six. Now,
toes stay facing forward. Side bend, right, reach it up and over to the left. Find that length, guys. Reach and open up. Now cut your body to the left. Left hand reaches back, right hand to the front. Drop your left hand, sweep up and over. Mobility, releasing through the spine of the front. Pull low, right leg side lunge, plie, sit back and up. Beautiful, you guys, firing up those legs. Find that length of that left inner thigh. For two, let's find that rotational stretch. Hold it up, right hand to the outside of that left leg. Rotate, reach to those left fingertips. Release to that lower back through the hamstrings. Good. And inhale, exhale, coming center. Bend the knees, roll it up, side lunge, right to left. Now switch sides. We take it right and left. Her right and left. Find your breath. Eight to go. Eight. Six. Beautiful, you guys. Left hand, toes parallel. Reach up and over. Side bend to the right. Guys, feel that reach, that length. Now cut your body to the right. Right hand stretches behind. Drop the right hand. Left, reach up and over. And then coming down, hold it. Left leg, side lunge, plie, we sit. Eight, seven, six, in five, four more, four, three, two more. Let's find that nice rotational stretch. Hold it up. Left hand to the outside of that right ankle. Reach you those right fingertips actively. Pull it. And coming center. Hold here. We're going to roll through the legs. Plie, releve, lengthen up. Then drop those heels. Hit it to B. Plie, releve, straight. Drop it down. Bend, releve, lengthen, and drop it. Plie, a lift. Stretch it. One more. Reverse it, straight leg, releve on one. We lift those heels, plie, bend, drop those heels, press up. Releve, bend, drop it, and press. Releve, bend, drop, and press. One more, straight leg, releve, double time, pump it up for one. Good, guys, keep that flat back. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart, eight to go. And eight, popping through those heels. Good, guys. Now, keep those heels up. Tight plie pulse. Let's press it down. 1-8-8. Good, guys. Actively press the legs out. Now, dropping the heels. One more eight. And eight. Let's come into that final stretch there. Beautiful, you guys. Booty on up. Let's find that nice triangle stretch. Right hand plants below the face. Rotate each of those left fingertips. Good. Press in those heels. And roll through, switching sides. Left hand plants. Good, guys. Coming back center, take a hold. One more release to the upper body. Clasp your hands, lengthen over. Gorgeous, you guys. And release, shake on out. All right, guys. Now we're going to step through into a plank. Taking your feet back. Let's find that nice plank setup, holding it there. Make sure you know where your weights are at, guys, because we're going to be grabbing them here in a minute. Starting in with my strong plank work. Holding through. Right away, we're going to take a knee tuck, mount climber. You can walk it or run. Find your pace. Pull. Good, guys. We're going to have a lot of plank kind of intermission today. Beautiful. One more eight here. You have eight. That's six. In four, now hold your plank, lock it up, hold. We're coming into a chair pop-up next. Right foot's gonna step left, we're gonna come up, pulse for three, then hinge back down, right foot, right to left. Three, two, one, press down, left foot, step it up, to left and right. Three, hands out in front, or keep going, right foot step. You can bring them to prayer or reach up, up, and through, yes? Good, guys, take it down. Left foot step up, so biceps will come by the ears. Getting right in a tight movement today. Inner thighs, knees tight, right foot step. For right, to left, each movement is that beat. Gorgeous. Left foot, step it up. To left, and right. Three, two, one. Four more steps, guys. Right foot, for right. And left. Three, two, one. Good, guys. left foot steps. Find that strong plank, that tight chair work. Good, weight of the heels. Two more sets, right foot, or right and left. Three, two, now. On that one, left foot step, to left and right. Three, two, hold here. Keep that pulse going. Push, get a little deeper in. Good, guys, so make sure to lift me out. Hands can also be in front of the shoulders or in a prayer, right? Find that posture, that flat back. Now, add a pulse with the arms. Press back, everybody, bring them up. Two weights. Good, guys, firing up that upper body. Drive through. Now, keep that pulse going. Pull the elbows down and back. Pull, pull. Good, find that strong lat pull, guys. Wide arms, drive through. Two, keep that tight chair going. Now, wide elbows, turn the palms down, back fly, two weights. Pulse, pulse. Beautiful, you guys. Keep that going. Eight, six. Now, back up, overhead, press it up. Eight, seven, six, in four, pull it down, lat pull. Eight, six, four, back fly, 1-8. Eight, good, elbows lift up, palms turn down. Back up, reach over. Eight, now going right to singles. Up, lat pull, back fly, then back up. Here we go, we take it up and pull. Fly, back up, repeat, up, pull. So you're starting and ending with the same move. Good, guys, reach up, up, lat pull, back fly, reach up, halfway, up, lat pull, back fly, reach up, lat pull, back fly, reach up, and pull, fly, and up, and pull, fly, hold it here, hold. You've got it, guys. Two weights. Two weights, we're back down. Legs should be burning. Heart rate pushing through. Eight, arms on fire. Six, in four. Hold it on that one. Just hold. Releve those feet, lift the heels up. Get a little lower. Take that flat back. Reach up and over. Stepping back to plank. I want you to hold here. Good, find that connection. Back to that knee tuck. Mountain climber. Let's hit it. Pull. Beautiful, guys. How you doing? Feel that work. Two. Getting into it now. Drive that knee to chest. In eight. That's six. Now 1-8. Tight plank break. Hold that plank. Now, wide step. I'm just going to face y'all so you can see. Plie pop-ups now. Right foot, step wide, then the left. Her right, her left. Reach in close, just like that chair. Now take it down. Left foot, step it up. Don't crush it. If you need to modify, guys, okay? Keep going. Say the plank is too much, right foot step. Just stand up, pull the knees in, right? And then hit the plie press. Good, left foot, step it up. So here would be a knee pull, so that's your step. Then we press through. Good. Halfway. Fifth set, right foot, right and left. Reach up and out of your middle. We're moving and grooving today, guys. Left foot, step it up. Pull left, core tight, get low in the legs. Good, growing through that center. Right foot, you've got it, four more sets. Pull left, legs turn out, weight of the heels, reach out of the fingertips. Left foot, pull left, for right. Three, two, pull one. Guys, two more sets. You've got this. Right foot, right, pull left. Three, two, pull one. Step down, left foot, pull left. Right, building into goddess. Work next. Back to that plank. Knee tuck, mountain climber. We hit it right, left. Good, you guys. Keep pulling. Two. Press up and out of the upper body. Shoulders over those hands. Flat upper back. You have eight, seven. 7, 6, in 4, hold your plank, hold, right foot steps, left foot step, grab your weight, nice wide goddess, get low, arms out, pulse it down, push, now lift out, you have 2 weights here guys, keep going, I'm warm now, good, 1 more, 8, 6, now, facing, take it right to left, hold that lunge, pulse, arms together, tight first, shoulders up and back, back hip tucking under, in 8, that's 6, back to your center, wide goddess, press and hold, 2 8, feel that isometric hold on the arms, guys, we're going to get into it in a minute, woo, 8 to go, in 8, now back to that lunge, facing your left, arms, overhead, 5th, hold it up, 2 8, think of it as like a tight crescent lunge as well, right? Back hip tucks under, abs, belly button tight, 8, that's 6, now back to center, wide goddess, arms out, 1 8, in 8, feel those legs rotate through, 4, center lunge, arms together, right out in front, good. In 4, back out wide, 1 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, back to that lunge, arms over, press it out, 8, 6, in 4, center for 4, goddess wide, 4, 3, arms together, first, 4, 3, back wide for 4, you guys can see where we're going, yeah? Overhead arms, lunge, 4, sets of 2, goddess wide, 2, lunge together, 2, back wide, arms over, repeat that, wide goddess, 2, lunge center, back wide goddess, arms over, press through, singles, here we go, it's goddess center lunge, goddess arms up, goddess center, goddess up, goddess center, feel that right arm, move through, goddess, center, goddess, pull, out, in, out, up, out, in, out, and up, 4, 3, that's 2, good guys, hold, center, goddess, hold, good guys, breathe, drive through, we have 2 sides, yes? Lifting up and out of your middle. Now, we're gonna take it. Lunge, left to right. Arms, hold center, tight lunge. Press, good, weight in that front heel. Knee over the ankle behind the toes. Back knee pressing down. In 8, good, body should be sweating. In 4, center, open up. Good, 7, you have 2 weights here. Then arms back over, pressing through. In 4, that's 3, starting with that longer set, shoulders up and back, arms over, tight 5th, tight crescent lunge, press, press, tuck that back hip under, like to think like the Michael Jackson tuck, yeah, roll the shoulders up and back, now breaking that down, back through, wide goddess, arms open, in 8, 7, inner and outer thighs engage, maintain that position, lunge, arm center, 8, 7, 6, good guys, 4, center goddess, we hold, 8, now arms will be overhead, in 4, 3, up and out, over press, 8, 7, breaking that down, 4, center first, right, here we go, goddess for 4, 4, 3, center, tight lunge, 4, 3, open up for 4, 4, 3, arms over for 4, 4, sets of 2, center, 2, tight lunge, first, back center, 2, arms over, 5th, crescent, repeat that, center, tight lunge, first, center, goddess overhead, singles, let's hit it, goddess, center lunge, goddess overhead, open, close center, open, close up, open, lunge center, open, lunge up, out. and in, out and up. Keep pressing with your legs, guys. Drive through. Out and in, out and up. Out and in, out and up. Last set. Center. Goddess, we hold. Extensions. Yes, guys. Beautiful. Breathe through. You've got it, lovelies. That's two. Drive within. Good. Get a little lower in those legs. Keep those arms going. Press, press, control, drive. Nice, loves. In eight. That's six. Now singles. Fighting that goddess press. Overhead fly, we work it. Down and up. Down and up. Find that length, squeeze up to middle. Beautiful. Two, and pull. Down and up. Down and up. Inhales, exhales. You have eight. That's seven. In six. That's five. Four more. Four. In three. Two more. Two. Hold it low. Pulse it down. Push. All right, guys. How y'all doing? Working through, we're gonna add tight leg lifts. Good, bringing those arms back down. Palms continue to face up. You're gonna pulse down for three. Bama overhead fly, right on one. Then we switch, we press. Three, two, one, right side. Three, two, left, lift up. Squeeze through, guys, find control. That hover, then resist down. Three, two, one, lift through. Three, two, one, lift up. Three, two, one, pull. Three, two, one. One more. Three, two, hold it low. We pulse. Push, arms back over. Guys, you've got this. One more eight. Relevate those feet. Challenge your balance. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hold on one. Just hold. Get lower. Guys, parallel those legs to the floor. Reach to those fingertips, lengthen out the arms. Good, legs should be shaky, balance, challenge, drop the heels if needed. Three, two, and flat back. Sweep it up and over. Yes, you guys, weights just release to the side. Little shake out, hands down, step back to plank. All right, guys, back to it. Mountain climber knee tuck, yes. Driving through, one straight line. Walk or run, pull the knees. Eight, keep that booty down. Check in, is your butt up, guys? Flat line. Two, shoulders over those hands. Belly bent tight. You've got it, guys. In eight, that's six. In four, one eight, plank break, hold. Hold, right away. Another round, guys, three pop-ups. Right foot, here we go. Let's step it up. Her right and left. Three, you got it, guys. We're moving and grooving today. Left foot, step it up. In left, her right. Who's sweating at home? I'm sweating, it's drooping off my chin. Good, right foot, step through. Her right and left. Three, two, one. Guys, walk it out. Press left foot, her left. Get deep in those muscles. Right, press down those legs. Find that strong plank. Right foot halfway. Her right, her left. Turned out, low and strong. Good, guys. Left foot, step it up. Her left, her right. Three, two, one. Keep that going. Right foot, her right, her left. Three, guys, four more sets. You made it this far. Power through. Left foot, her left, her right. Three, two, two more sets, my loves. Right foot, her right, her left. Three, two, last step. Left foot, here we go. Her left, her right. Three, back to plank. Again, guys, movement today. Walk or run, knee tuck, pull. Good, nice repetitive sets there. You know what to expect, yes? Two. And as well, guys, you can go to the forearms, tap the knees, or just hold plank. Good. Eight, that's six. In four, hold your plank. Hold. Nice. When you exhale, really pull the abs in. Beautiful. Two. Releasing out through that center. In and out. Keep that going. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Now, getting ready. Tuck the toes under. When we round up, you're going to press, hover the knees off the floor. Inhale, press it up. Down, up. Down, up. Good, guys. Two. One more eight, just like this. Keep it going. In eight, seven, six, four. Now hold that round, hold it. Guys, if need be, keep the knees down. Otherwise, feet are together. Point that right toe, cat cow, butt blaster. Round, then extend it up. We're round, press. Find that tight hover. Guys, remember, left knee can be down. Just keep that flexed foot, yes? Pull, push. Crunch it, extend. Abs, booty. Two more eights. Eight, seven. Exhale, inhale. You've got it, guys. In four. That's three. Dropping that left knee. Hold that right foot up. Butt blaster, pulse it up. Oh, one. Release to those forearms. Good, guys. Release that left toe under. Getting deeper to that booty now. Two, give those hands a breather. Elbows under the shoulders. Good, you guys. Press it through. Three. Gorgeous loves. Eight to go. Eight, drive out of that backside. Pump it out. Squeeze within. Flex your foot. Push, push. Nice, you guys. Keep that going. Two. Drag it out. Two more eights. You have eight. That's seven. That's six. In five. Now on that one, guys. We're going into a tighter donkey kick. You're going to pull the knee into chest, round it, then press, extend back to an angle. We pull in, push, in, push. Don't rush it. Crunch and reach it through. Imagine weight against the heel. Push it away. Crunch, drive. Inhale, exhale. Eight, that's seven. Six, in five. You have four. That's three. Hold it straight. Double time. Flex, leg, lift. Up. Good, guys. Shoulders up and back. Quad and kneecap nice and tight. Butt cheek pulled in. Belly button ribs closing in. You've got this. Two more eights. In eight. That's seven. You have six. We're almost there, guys. We're still working the side. We're going to get into strong side plank work. Okay? We're going to hold that leg up in four, three. Hold it on that one. Hold. Beautiful, guys. Now open up that left elbow under your left shoulder, right? Readjust. Find that strong tight side plank. Right foot stays up. Elbow down. Left leg stabilizing. In four. Tight leg lift. Let's press it through. Up. 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 Beautiful, guys. Shoulders up and back. Readjust as needed. Yep. Gorgeous, you guys. Keep that going. Two more eights. And eight. Seven. Bottom leg, guys. That outer thigh and glute stabilizing as well. Four. Three. Two. Slow that lift down. Nice and tight. Squeeze. Up. Hover. Slower doesn't mean easier, guys. Press. Press. Two. Good, guys. Who wants a break right now? I'm right there with you. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Inhale down. Exhale up. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Hold it at the top. Now press up to that left hand. Good. Give yourself a moment, guys. Press up. Dropping that right toe down. We're going to lift up and out. Good. Give yourself a moment there. Hands up. Reach through to that prayer. We're going to take it over and singles, bend. Inhale, exhale, reach and pull. Find your obliques now, guys. Hands in that strong prayer. Two, press, press. Feel that crunch up and out to the right as well. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Feel that right leg, guys. Toe long, stabilizing. Two, hold it up. Pulse it in to the right. Press, pull, pull. Reach out of those fingertips. Find that length through your side as well. Two. Beautiful, you guys. Beautiful. Two more 8. Tight crunch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Find control. Hold on 1. Hold. Now inhale and exhale. Slow. 4, 3, 2. Left hand down. Release, coming back through. Tuck the toes under. I'm going to turn it around so you can see that point of view. Left knee tight. Cat cow, butt blaster. Pull, guys, we have 2 sides. Yes, we do. Remember, right knee can be down. Left leg working now. 2. In and up. In and up. 8 to go. Exhale, press. 7, 6, 5, 4. Keep that left toe pointed on 1. Good. Drop the right knee. Butt blaster. Pulse it up. Hold 1. Release the toe. Drop it to those forearms. Good, guys. Pump it up. 2. How y'all doing at home? So good, you guys. Keep moving. Keep grooving. You have 8. Check in. Where's your middle, guys? Find that control, that strength. 8 to go. 8, 6. 4, 8. Flex that foot. Tight press. Leg, guys, hip height and above. Gorgeous. Pull the shoulders away from the ears. Drive it out. 2. Really getting deep in those muscles today, guys. Strong, tight movement. You are in control, yes? You have 8. Challenging alignment, right? That posture, that balance work. Driving through. You have 8. Now, keep the foot flexed. Single, crunch it in. Then press out to that donkey kick. Here we go. We pull in, push straight back. In, back. In, back. Good, you guys. 2. Don't rush it, my loves. Feel your contraction. Exhale. Press through. Crunch. Push. 8. That's 7. That's 6. In 5. You have 4. That's 3. 2 more. 2. Double time. Flex leg lift. Keep it high. Push. Getting ready for that nice strong side plank work. Those obliques, yes? 3 more sets there. Who's sweaty at home? It's literally dripping off my head right now, guys, all over. So good. 2 more 8. Keep rooting in. 8, 7, 6. Good. Where are your belly button and ribs, guys? Root it in. 4. That's 3. We're going to hold on 1. And then find that transition to side plank. Just hold. Now, coming over, let that foot release and rotate back. Elbow under your right shoulder. Now again, guys, readjust. You can also lay flat if needed, or even come up to that hand, right? Good, otherwise we're low. Hand on the hip, tight, flex leg lift. Up, up. Good, body like it's in between a wall, shoulders up and back. 2. Two more 8s, guys. In 8, 7. Good. You know you're going to get that release from the stabilizing side, yes? Let's push through. Let's get there. Singles. Inhale, exhale. Slow it down. Up, hover. Up, hover. Lift. Lift. 2. Good, guys. Single digits. 8 reps left. Push out. You have 8. That's 7. That's 6. In 5, work it 4, two more. Two. Find that hover and hold. Hold. Now press up to that hand. Let that left toe drop down. Readjust that knee as needed. Lift up and out. Tall. Guys, find that stretch. Reach up, hands for prayer. Nice strong connection. We're gonna take an inhale. Over for two, then back for two. Inhale, sorry guys, singles. What am I saying for two? It's a two count move. Over and up. Good. Reach out of those fingers, guys. Beautiful. Find that balance, that stabilization. Core tight. Press those hips forward. Tuck the booty under. Try not to let the elbows bend. Arms are long for the ride. From your middle ground. Two more. Now hold that bend. Pump it out. Reach. Reach. Good, guys. Two. You've got this, my lovelies. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Lengthening out through that spine as well, guys. Four. Find control. Inhale. Bring it up. Good, guys. Slow, slow, slow. Slow, slow, slow. Taking it down. Hands press down. Find that step. Back to your plank. Now, nice down dog pike plank, guys. Singles. Up on one. Down on two. Here we go. Pike it up and down. Up and down. Press. Beautiful, guys. Two. You're going to hold it up on one. We're getting into down dog. Hold it up. Right leg. Single lift. Up and down. Lift and lower. Up. Good, guys. Four more. Ears between the biceps. Triceps wrapping in. Press the chest down. Hold it at the top. Pulse it up. 2 8. If you need to modify, guys, go to that knee. Just lift up, yes? Good, guys. Eight to go. In eight. Seven. Six. Finding a hold on that leg. Breathe and hold. Press back. Squeeze that right leg up. Find that split. Now pull it in. Knee tuck. Plant the foot. Good. Know where your weights are at, guys. I want you to grab them. Good. I'm going to turn this way so you can see my right side. Press it up. Crescent lunge. Reach through. Let's pulse. Push. Push. Actually, sorry. I need to be this way. Just kidding, guys. Reach out. Open up that back hip. Knee over the ankle behind the toes. Now open up. Warrior two. Drop that left heel. Hands. Front to back. Lift up and out. Good, guys. Two. Keep this going. You've got it. Eight. Six. Now on that two. Open up center. Wide goddess side extension. Eight. Good. Right away singles. Warrior two to that goddess. Press and pull. Feel those legs rotate. For rapid. Palms down and up. Triceps, biceps. Press through. Warrior, goddess. Reach and lengthen. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Back to warrior two. Pulse. Eight. Six. Right away. Left hand. Sweep it under. Crescent. Eight. Now, stepping in. We're going to bring that left foot in. Find a chair prayer to crescent reach. In. Back. In. Back. Pull. Push. Good, guys. Center. Right leg should be on fire. You've got it, love. Chair. Then reach to crescent. Tight drive. Chair prayer. Crescent reach. In. Out. Four more. Four. Bringing that chair work back in. Hold it tight. Chair prayer. Pulse. Now left elbow. Tap that right knee hold. Prayer twist. In that chair. With that pulse. Back to the obliques. Good, guys. Right elbow, right back. Pulse through. Eight. Six. One, eight. center, chair, prayer. Eight, now holding here. Right leg stay steady. Left leg back. Warrior three, leg lift. Pulse. Good, guys. Two, keep that pulse going. Good, shoulders up and back. Slight bend that right leg. Pump it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Right away, back to that crescent. Drop that left toe down, arms over, press. Her reach, yes, you guys. One side done. Eight to go, in eight. That's six, reach out of those fingertips, out of the elbows. Hold it on one, just hold. Inhale, lengthen back. Exhale, release it down. Good, weights just set to your side. Stepping it back again, I'm just gonna turn to the side, guys. Starting with that down dog. Both feet down, two eight singles. Up and down, eight, pull, seven, six, five, four, three. Holding it up, left leg, single, the lift, eight, seven. Guys, reach up and out. Four, three, hold it up, double time. Two eights, tight pulse. Guys, find that flexibility, work that length. Stretch it out, that standing split there. Press back into those pinkies. Wrap the triceps in. Find control. Hold it on one, just hold. Eight, good, now pull it in. Knee drives, good. Plant the foot, grabbing your weight. We're gonna shift up. Finding that crescent lunge, left leg in front, right leg behind, lift up and out. Good, open up, crescent pulse, two eights, eight, seven, go into a zone, guys, find your breath here, yeah? Four, three, dropping that right heel. Good, warrior two, hands front to back, leg you're in between the wall. Lift up and out, your front left heel. In line with the arch of your right foot. Good, guys. One more eight here. Reach through. And guys, weights are optional. You don't have to have them. Open up the right leg, goddess extension. In eight. We're gonna bring that together. Burning up that left leg. Warrior to goddess singles. Down, center, down, and up through the arms. Rotate the legs, warrior, goddess. Press, pull, out, and up, out, and up. Eight to go. Eight, seven, six, and five, four, three. That's two. Back to warrior two, pulse it. Press, guys, reach up and out. Good. Sweep it. Under. Press it. Eight. Now right away. Stepping in. Chair prayer. To that crescent reach. Let's hit it. Chair prayer. Crescent reach. In. Out. In. Out. Three more sets there. Wind that left heel. Core tight. Pull through. Abs. And press it out. Find that connection. Feel that crunch. And drive. Inhales and exhales. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Hold that chair. Prayer. Tight right elbow to the left knee. Hold that twist. Find that right oblique. Two. Good, guys. You've got this. In eight. That's six. Back to center, chair prayer, 1-8. Eight, left leg stays steady, right leg sweeps back, hold the hands in prayer, warrior three, leg lift, up, up, gorgeous. Find your middle ground, guys, root it in, push through, two, we're almost to the floor, guys, you've got it, loves. Dig deep, eight to go, in right shoulder's pulling away from the ears. In four, three, right away. Drop that left toe, back to crescent, pulse and reach. Caress, yes guys. Reach out of the fingertips. You've got this. Eight, six, in four, hold on one. Take a moment, breathe. Inhale, reach it back. And exhale, press down. Weights stay by your side. Press back. Now one more in a clean pop-up. When you come up, you're gonna grab your weight, adding an overhead press with that plie. There we go. Let's hit it. For right, grab the weight. Three, two, one. Hinge down. Release. Now step left. Left. You have time, guys. Grab it. Push it. Drive. Good. Right foot. Right. Left. Three, two, one. Good, loves. Left foot. Left. Right. Three, two. Lengthen out. Good. Coming at halfway point. Right foot. Right. Left. Three, two, one. Left foot. Left. Right, guys. Four more sets. Yes, you can. Work it out. Right foot. Don't get this far to only get this far. Breathe. Left foot. Left. Right. Three, two, one. Right foot. Two more sets. Right. Left. Three. Good. Last step. Left foot. Left. Right. Three. Back down to plank. Last set. Mountain climber, knee tuck, hit it. Right, left. Good, guys. Keep going. Two. Drive the knees in. You have eight. Six. Four. Hold your plank. Hold. Eight. Six. Good, guys. Belly button tight. Three, two, and release. Lower down. Good. Give yourself a moment. Get a quick sip of water if you'd like. We're going to come over on the booty. Okay? We're going 2 weeks. We're almost there, guys. Just fine tuning. Then we stretch it out. How y'all doing? Know where your weights are at. Good. On the booty, if you need to modify, keep the feet down. Otherwise, we're up. Boat. Good, reach out, then pull in. Here we go. If your feet are down, your arms can still work, guys. Reach up and pull, otherwise extend and drive. Out and in, out and in. You've got this, love. Eight, that's seven, that's six, and five. Now, we're gonna go to bicycle and boat. You can again. Hands to the floor, just pull the knees or lay back, standard bicycle. Hands behind the head, wrap right and left. Right and left. Remember, you can lay back, guys, modify. Yep, good. Two, find those obliques. Extend to that opposite leg, for right and left. Two more eights. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, take a boat hold. Two, and one, extend. Hold, her reach. Good, guys, and 1-8, really slow down. Give yourself a moment. Lay all the way back. Wrapping your weights, weights at the chest, legs tabletop, tight weighted forward crunch. Pulse, pulse. Beautiful, guys. Two. Keep going. Drive it out. Three. Now, you can drop the head if needed. Otherwise, hold it up. We're going to take the arms over. Reach the arms and toes away. For reach and pull. For reach and pull. For reach, pull. Good, guys. Two. Inhale, exhale. Good. Two more eights. in 8, that's 7, 6, remember head can drop down, 4 more, good, upper middle, lower abs, back to it, for 2, weight to the chest, pulse it, push, good guys, 2, two more eights, wait, step them to your side, hands behind the head, flex your feet, good guys, one more eight, coming into that final set here, flex foot bicycle, connecting back to the obliques, right and left, single, cut it up, from right to left, press out of the foot guys, drive, 2, you got it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. Lower down, wall to wall. Give yourself a moment. Now set it up. Wide legs, guys. Releve. Strong bridge, pelvic tilt. Hands clasp under. Open up the chest and shoulders. Tight pulse, pump it up, push, open up the abdominal work now, lengthen through the upper body, that active stretch there, squeeze to the backside, 3, 4, beautiful guys, we're almost there, love, we're close, keep that going. Good, tight little squeeze to the top. Push through. Good, a little extra booty work there. 2 more eights, guys. 2 more eights. Squeeze a little higher, a little deeper. 8, 7, keep that strong clasp. Readjust as needed. 8 to go, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and lower it down. Give a moment. Good, now flip it over. We're coming onto the knees. Elbows tight, thumbs right by the chest, guys. By the shoulders. Chaturanga push-ups. Singles, elbows tight down on 1, up on 2. Let's hit it. Inhale, exhale. Building in, chaturanga tight push-up. In 2, nice cobra up dog. You're gonna find your length, your movement, your range of motion. Good. 8 to go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now, take it down. Feet plant. 2 count. Inhale up. Bend up for 2. Exhale and down. Find your height, your level. You can also keep the elbows down. Just do a tight lift. Squeeze to the glutes. Arms still working, length, range of motion through the spine. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale for 4, 3, 1 more, hold it up, hold. Tuck the toes, press up, round, find plank. Hold, hold. Good, feet together, press up and out. You got it, guys. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and lower down. Find that child's pose, guys. Beautiful work there. Release through. Good. Find that length. Give yourself that moment. We're going to cool it down now, you guys. Gorgeous. Guys, so strong today. Woo, I hope you were sweaty. Roll yourself one up. Let's bring that right leg out in front of that body. Find that nice forward runner's lunge. Keep that knee down to start. Breathe. Beautiful, guys. And then holding it here, I want you to open up, hands on the inside. Press your right leg out. Release the hips, the inner thighs. And then pull back to center. Pull those hips back, flex that foot. Melt down. Let your body release over. And then back up, taking that back knee up. Now find that deeper runner's lunge, left hand plants. Open up to the right, find that nice twist, that length. And then arm guys, reach it over. And back up center, reach those fingertips, twist a little deeper, coming back through, feel that press in that back leg, and release it down, right foot steps back, switch. Left leg up, keep that knee down. Good, getting started with that length there. Gorgeous today, you guys. Oh, thank you for showing up. Hands on the inside, open up to that outer hip. And pull it up center. Good. Plant through. Pull back. Flexing that left foot. Melt down like candle wax. And pressing back to the front. Back knee comes up. Now extend. Deeper stretch there. Right hand plants. Open up. Reach. Gaze up, guys. Reach through. Now lengthen over. And back up, take a deeper twist, and release back through that middle. Good, releasing that leg, pull it back, coming onto your back, guys. Bring those legs up for a nice happy baby. Grab the outside of those feet, knees pulling, and just rocking it side to side. Want you to massage out, let that tailbone rest in the floor. And then holding in the middle, just pull. Bring those legs in, inhale, exhale, rock and roll. Coming into that seated pike, reach up and over that middle. Good, guys, actively pulling out through the legs, lengthening out of the head, opening up that vertebrae. And release, roll yourself and up, right foot, bring it on top of the left knee. Pressing that seated figure four, kind of like a little pigeon work there. Just kind of rock it side to side. Woo! And holding in the middle, dropping that left knee and foot down. Seated spinal twist, reach up, exhale, wrap it over. Find that stretch of that outer glute through that spine. Look up and out of that right shoulder. Got my 2 minute warning. And releasing through center. Right foot steps, left foot comes on top. And again, find that seated figure four, just release. Keep breathing, guys. Let that heart rate settle, that body. Quarantine challenge next, hold it here. Dropping that right knee down, foot plants to the outside, lift up. Seated spinal twist, pull, and wrap it over. Gorgeous, you guys, coming back to center and release, coming up over to the balls of the feet, press up and over those hips, light bend of the knees, clasp the hands behind the back, open up the chest, the shoulders, release that heart, guys, breathe into this moment, right, soak up that strength, that positivity, shake it on out, walking those legs wide, turn the feet and knees out, elbows press these away, drop that right shoulder, and drop the left. And back to center. Good, guys. One more release down, toes face forward. Bend the knees, roll it on up, stacking that spine. Good, guys. Take a deep breath in. Inhale up and exhale. One more, guys, bringing those hands to prayer. Bringing all that strength, that positivity, that drive, guys, that beauty into your mind, your body, and your heart. And you are all done today, you guys. Beautiful work, so good. Thank you guys so much. All right, 20 seconds left. I see, start to see it count down. I get all nervous. Guys, so good today. So I'm going to pop off and I'll be right back on. So good. You guys rocked it. Thank you so much. Bye, you guys.